seems to pass with the mellow flower of the elm bough.